21-year-old Nolan Harrell Kidd of Crawford and 20-year-old Savannah Daniel McDonald of Elberton are now in federal custody.